lot of these things that you see here on the actually moved here at the request of some of the local Indian tribes. They had been stored in the dam, which is down that way around the corner. They had been stored there for about 30 years, but the Indian tribes requested that they be moved here. So now they're here on this rock face overlooking the Columbia River.